Before making any adjustments to the seat matters chairs, lock the two brake casters at the back of the chair for safety. To adjust the footrest height, first of all, we locate the two plungers that are located either side of the calf pad. We then pull the plungers out and move the footrest up and down to the required height. You release the plungers and the footrest will lock into place.